Why are festivals like this that celebrate independent storytelling and creation so special and important, do you think?
Well, I think it adds a huge amount of variety to our screens. There's so much that people are doing now that, I mean, I enjoy watching a huge range of stuff, and it's important that everyone gets acknowledged in all the different platforms and all the different parts of the screen. So I have a big touring show, which I'm just about to announce the 2020 dates in the next couple of weeks. And I'm going to be on screen with a brand new big TV show, which is coming up next month. I can't tell you too much about it, but it's something big. Coming out very, very soon. I'm very excited about it.
If people are fortunate enough to get tickets for the live show, what can they expect from that experience?
I have something very, very special planned. Obviously, I can't tell anyone in advance what that's going to be. It's going to be a very special moment for everyone who comes to see the show. Hopefully something they'll remember for a long, long time. So obviously, I came from Britain's Got Talent, which is obviously features and gives people a platform, people who might never have originally got that platform to showcase their passions. So I always wanted to get onto that platform because I knew that would be a fast track to where I wanted to be. I always wanted to perform magic to the masses because magic puts smiles on people's faces. That's what it's all about. The bigger the audience, the bigger the impact.
Do you think that the profession of a magician has changed a lot given the advances in technology and the pressures that you now have, particularly in a live audience environment?
Absolutely. Magic changes every year. Every year, magicians are trying to build on what they've already created. And every time something new develops in the technology space, it gives us more of a chance to change things up. But magic's always developing. That's why it's such a magical art.
Is there one particular set piece, one particular performance that's really blown you away that gave you that wow factor?
Absolutely. So I'm a big fan of David Copperfield. I'm not sure if you remember, but many, many years ago, he did a performance, I believe it was in Wembley in the UK, and he levitated all around the stage. That's one piece of magic that I'll always remember. Incredible. If you haven't seen it, you've got to look it up on YouTube. It's amazing.